Guys, they're watching. My mommy is old queen. They're old queen, fruits and vegetables. Don't you know that?
Traditional favorite of Filipinos, and it consists of different types of
fruit and vegetable.
And what is this? Okra.
Okra.
And then a lot of
eggplant.
A lot of
tomato.
All the ingredients are here now. So what we're gonna do is start.
Fruits and vegetables are there.
We need to heat it
with oil.
And we're using
oil.
Prima donna olive oil from I don't know from where.
Yeah, I don't know.
A little only.
Yes, a little.
A little.
It's enough. We don't have money.
And why are we waiting for that to heat? We can drink some coffee.
I have my own drink.
Where's your drink? Get your drink. Get your drink, kumare. Faster, kumare. Kumare, faster. It's not
fine.
Go, bato. Okay. Okay, darling. While we're waiting for this to be heated, can we cheer for our... This is my coffee. And what are we drinking?
Milo
cold
ice cream.
Should I say everything? Yeah, everything. I'll have an exercise paper. It's a non-papitamo.
Yeah. Whoa, that's a big chop.
These are all washed already.
Yeah.
I pre-washed them before.
They already be. Guys, they're washing. My mommy is old queen. They're old queen. Fruits and vegetables. Don't you know that?
This one.
I don't know.
Oh, can you hear that?
It's frying.
Yeah.
Wow. So
the onion and garlic starts to fry it up.
What are these, mommy?
Those are the meats that we're going to fry up or saute.
Mommy, there's a little purple here.
I know, but we're not gonna use that.
So
small.
So
small.
Yeah, you throw it.
No, this is really nice.
So cute, my teeth.
Yeah. So, madami po tayo mga eggplants. Actually, shout out again to the organic farm of my friend, Nora Viernes Bent, located at Cruz Victoria Tarlac. At may nagpapa shout out din po akong friend from Vancouver, Canada. Si Elena Garpida Cruz. Hi, friend. Shout out to Elena Garpida Cruz. Eto na. Half kilo of pork. Half kilo of pork. Thank you. the loaf. So I'm just gonna try it first. Okay, let's see now what happened to our... Wow, it's cooking! Oh, it smells nice! Half full. Okay, now I put it here. You can still put some banana if you want, but I don't want to put some banana. I want to put some this one, a mango. So we can also incorporate some chia seeds, maybe 2 spoons. 2 spoons of chia seeds. And then I have a pure apple juice. We can incorporate it in here. Okay. And chia seeds. And then 1 glass of cold water. This is better. And then we start. Put it in 1. Now we are going to fry this fish. That fish. So first is we can use oil. We're gonna cook this fish. Again, we're just gonna put some salt. Move away. Yeah. mas, natapos na rin ang pagluluto ko ng fried fish. So, hahanguin ko na po sa so, I'm gonna garnish it here. Yeah. And this is ready to eat now. And we have a bowl of rice here, which I cook inside. So, thank you for my mom for giving me the organic rice as well. And then, let's start to dish it out. Hi, natapos na rin po ako sa pagluluto. Niluto ko na po lahat. And thank you for my mom for the rice from her farm. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye! Oh,